that self, and that is the hind limb. Is it good for you? That hind limb right at the back. Keeps on pulling your ears. And she sometimes does it with both legs right up. Almost like one of those gymnastics.
This is pretty severe self-clasping. Making strange movements with her hind legs, front legs. So she tries to attack it every now and then. Most people think this is very cute, but in actual fact it is a severe disorder. Terrible, bizarre posturing. Some people think this is cute, but actually they don't do this in the wild, not at all.